Hey guys, welcome to Online Learning Center. My name is Suraj and I'm here to talk about our free 40 hours of fundamental course. So we understand that you want to get into data engineering field, but you are really not sure where to go, right? And to help you get started, what we have come up with is we have come up with a 40 hours of fundamental course, which will help you to get started on Hadoop, Scala and Spark. So we have divided this program into modules, Hadoop part one, which would have 7 hours, Hadoop part two, another 8 hours, Scala part one, 7 hours, Scala part two, 8 hours, Spark part one, 5 hours, and Spark part two, 5 hours. Okay. That's how we have created this 40 hours of module. So what you have to do is you just can start with this Hadoop part one, 7 hours, complete the program, obtain the course completion certificate from our website, produce it to us, and we will assign you this part two of 8 hours. Again, you start your Scala part one of 7 hours. Complete that, produce your certificate to us, and then again, you get another 8 hours. Again, start your Spark part one of 5 hours, produce your certificate and get access to the next part. We don't want to give you a 40 hours straightforward and then you are not even using it. That does not make any sense, right? So it would be a step-by-step approach. Every module you complete, you get one certificate, you just have to produce that and you'll be getting access to the next module. And that's how you'll be able to complete this. And once you finish this 40 hours of program successfully, we have another program for you as well. So this would not cost you any single penny. All you need to do is complete the course, get the certificate, get access to the next. So now let me show you how can you get access to this sessions one by one. So go to onlinelearningcenter.in, okay, and then just go to our courses and go to free courses and grab the Hadoop fundamental one. Now you can just say grab your free course, which is 7 hours, and it will ask you to log in. So I'll suggest you to choose login with Google. Other login does not work for now. So once you have signed up, you can again probably go to our courses, get this course and say, grab your free course. It is assigned to you, right? And if you see you have, and if you see you have watched this for 0 minutes. So you've got access to your course, right? Now click on start and say, I accept a terms and conditions. This would be your page wherein you'll see all the sessions are whiteboard sessions and you can start working on all these lessons one by one, right? Now, as you play all these lessons, our system would track the watch hours, okay? So our system would track the watch hours and make sure that all these watch hours are successfully recorded. That's the only way we will be able to understand that you have completed the program, right? Now, if you feel you already know certain concept, then I will just suggest you to play it in the background. I'll suggest you to just play it in the background and let it complete the timings. Once it successfully completes the watch hours, this will go green, ticked mark. So this would, you have successfully completed that program. And all the notes of that particular session, you will find it over here. Okay, you can just say next, 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 and you can get access to all the notes over here. These lessons also have few lessons where you can see the download option. For example, if you want to install certain software, let me click on this. If you want to install certain software, then you can see that we have kept all the downloadable stuff over here, right? So you can download the software from here and you can download the script also from here. So if you click on this, the script would be downloaded. As you finish this program, your percentage will increase. It's showing you 0% and it will go to 100% over the period of time, right? So as you finish this 100%, your course progress would be 100%. And once this is successfully 100%, you will be able to obtain the certificate, right? And once you get the certificate, you can just let us know and then we will give you access to the next part of the program. Let us do what? Let us try to just play this video 5 minutes. And I just wanted to show you how does it look like once you complete this 5 minutes of video. So let's watch this video for 5 minutes. And after 5 minutes, this would be completed. Okay. And you should be able to see that should turn, this should turn to a checkbox. And that means that you have successfully completed this program. So anytime, if you don't see 100%, then just look into all the video and see what are the videos wherein you do not have a complete tick mark. And you can just go there and then just play it in the background, right? Sometimes it is possible that your system is not tracking the time properly. And this is purely a CASE issue, okay? all I want you to do is probably clear your cache and try it again, or open this website in incognito mode and log in with your Google account and try it again. It should go smooth. Okay. And I would also recommend you to always use Google login and always use a Google Chrome, because we have not tested this website against all the browsers. So this perfectly works on Google Chrome. All right. So if you see, now I have played this video for 4 minutes, 28 seconds, which is close to your total video time, right? And then you just refresh this page. So if you see, it is also showing you that you have completed just 1% of the total video. And if you see, this has been converted to ticked mark, which means you have successfully completed this video. So that's how you can easily identify what are the videos you have already completed and what are the videos which are pending. Even if it is pending by a minute, then it will not show you a tick mark, right? If any video is not completed, then you just go to that video and maybe play it again, or maybe play it from the middle, just to make sure that the hours are met, because that's the only way we will be able to identify that you are seriously working on it. So please remember, even if you're playing this video in 2x, 3x speed, so we'll still capture the real time. So even if you're watching it at 2x speed, I'll suggest you to just play it in the background so that it completes and you see 100% progress in our website. That's how we will be able to identify that you have completed the program. Otherwise, we'll not be able to differentiate if somebody has completed 50% or 60% or 100%. Okay. So we have seen how can you actually complete the whole program. Anytime you can go to the course and see the progress. And if the progress is not complete, just go and play that video in the background and we will be taking care of it. So we have a batch running on the free program of this 40 hours. If we conduct it every Saturday and Sunday, 10 o'clock to 11:30, right? And all you need to do to attend this live session is complete all the lessons, whatever we have completed so far. For example, let's say we have completed only Hadoop part one, then you should finish this part one of 7 hours by Friday EOD 9 o'clock, right? And we will be sending an email by Friday 10 o'clock to all the participants who have successfully completed this part one. And all the people who have completed part one, you will receive an email from me regarding your part two and so on. Okay. So that's all I have. So I hope you understood how can you get the benefit of this 40 hours of program. I'll suggest you to take it seriously, because you don't get 40 hours of free program anywhere. And this is completely a whiteboard session. It will go for 3 to 4 months. And I believe you'll be able to learn a lot. And yes, we have a bonus lessons for people who are actually working on all these programs. Okay. So that's all I have. And I'll see you in the coming Saturday.